Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind for your Commodore Amiga personal computer. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have a few things to do. I'm not sure where I left off last video. I know I did a few things off screen after the last video, or maybe after the one before it. I did buy a bunch of spells for Citrine, such as Levitation, Create Food, Magical Lantern. Maybe a few more, but she doesn't have the spell learning points to learn all of them now. Same with Nelvin, Blind, Poison, and Lame, which I couldn't find on the little list I have, so it might be Paralyzation, might be alternate name, I don't know. We have to check out the boat. There's a potion, a couple potions to take. From what I understand, these just help you with... Where is it? Not the bitter. Yeah, it's only one. For some reason I thought I had two. They only help you with carrying things, so... But maybe they help him hit harder, or whoever hit harder if they're using a melee weapon. But just in case, I'm just gonna have him take it this time. His strength now is 75 out of 50. So. It didn't change? 75? Didn't I say that's what it was? Well, that's no fair. Let me see. Really double check here. His strength is 75. I don't know if that's... I guess that's a hard limit there. I figured he could get to 100 out of whatever. Like, I am 100 charisma out of 50. He could get to 100 strength out of 50. Strength potion. Use it on Agile. No, it's not helping him. That's odd. Okay. Well, I'm not going to accept that, sorry. There are certain things I'll accept, like random, you know, but that's just nothing. Maybe you can only go a certain amount over your limit. Like, I don't know where my what my charisma started out as. But I got it to 100 out of 50. Maybe it was already 80 out of 50? I don't even know. Maybe you can't go for more than 25 points over what you normally have, you know, if you cross that limit. I don't know if that makes any sense. Well, I'm also 75 out of 50. But it would be nice if she... Selena can't hardly carry anything, so if we're talking about carrying stuff... Sabine is not too well either. Because it's 1 pound per point of strength, I believe. Yeah, 20. Alright, let's try it with Selena then. That surprised me. Alright, so 20. I mean, it doesn't... You can use it... You don't have to put it in their inventory, is what I'm saying. I just have a habit of doing... No, 20! Wait. Is It's really strange. Okay, I'm gonna try it on one more person. Try it on Sabine, who is 35 strength. And then, I don't know, maybe something's wrong with that potion, or there's some kind of rule that I'm not following here. You know, these might... It's possible that the potions don't give you past your limit. See, because her limit is 50. So you might have to go to the magic wells or whatever else. Like more innately magical things. See, he's at his limit for strength. Sabine is the one who can most benefit from it then. I still gotta reload, don't I? And for all I know, this is probably something I already knew and just have forgotten. So, 35. Now the other potion we have is a charisma potion. I'm not sure who's carrying it, but I'm already at 100 charisma, so I don't know if that could... I mean, we might just sell that. Yeah, here it is, a charisma potion. I do want to fix these things too. Supposedly we can go back to Burnville and fix those things. That's another thing I want to do. And then here, basically everything after the map of Lyramion, all this is stuff I want to sell. Extra things, spells we already know. Steel Helm, we have stuff better than that. People can't use it. So that's the other thing. Sell the stuff, repair the stuff. I have to learn some spells that we picked up at the Tower of the Alchemists, which are there off screen, I believe, and I drank the potion, and yeah, we're gonna do the Test of Thieves, or Test of Rogues, what have you. Hi. I'm not completely sure where it is. It's through this door then. Okay. A test of rogues. I don't know if she should be leading the party or what. So, he didn't want to wrap this up because we never had a rogue. We've had Selena for quite a while. Selena. I forgot about it for a while. Oh. Is this the... Are we there already? Oh, we are. Yeah. I'm just gonna throw in a quick save because... I don't want to do the strength thing over again. And then what it's... She discovered a trap. Alright, so let's disarm the trap. Just remind myself, ourselves, what her skills are in that. Finding traps is 92% out of 95. Detect, or disarm traps, rather, sir. 72 out of 95. Lockpicking, though, is only 33, so we gotta get that up. But she's at training points. Now, I don't think we have any keys to do anything with. Let me just check. Because it's been a while since we've been through here. Maybe we got a key for it. Though I would think not, because it is a test of your thief. So why the hell... Could try the cell key, but I doubt that's it. Because that's not a cell, is it? Again, the magical disc. I'm going to see if we can fix that. I don't know how much it is cost to repair this stuff. So it's a... Oh, right, right. We have speed potions, too. Which I want... Okay. I wanted Sabine to have. But apparently they won't work on her. She's already over 69. Because it's good to have your healer go before the enemies to heal that one person. It's like almost dead. So me and Edgel can benefit 101 out of 95. Maybe Nelvin, just 2 points. Alright, let's exit this and just do that now. Sorry guys, I'm breaking up the flow here. She can't take them. So, I have really stinky speed, don't I? 22. Yeah, let's have me take this because I also cast spells, so it might be handy for me to get some of these spells off. Oops. Sorry guys, before the headphone alert before the enemy goes. So my speed is at 22. Now. I don't even remember where I got these things from. Thirty-four. That's better. 12 speed better. Now I'm gonna save again because... Sorry. In case we die in here, I'm gonna forget like what we did with this stuff. Now I'm gonna cross off because I have a list of stuff here. And if I don't have a pen, I can't cross anything off. Here we go. Drink potions. Done. Maybe we'll find some more potions in here. So anyway, we're gonna try to use the cell key. Item doesn't fit the door. I think that's actually downstairs from the House of Healers or whatever it is. That lets out the wizard that promptly kills everybody. I think that's what that is. So, I hear a strange sound. We open the door. Okay. So we didn't have to use a lockpick, did we? And we still have 24 lockpicks. That's a good amount of lockpicks. I remember Amber Star, where you really... It was so hard to just, get lockpicks most of the time. Okay. Oh, we had a T-junction. Okay, there's a door here. Wonder if there'd be any enemies in here. There's a door here as well. Trap has been discovered and disarmed. We opened it. Ah. Speaking of enemies. Okay, we've got a cave lizard and a poison spider. Okay, we're just gonna advance. With him on that spider and the both of us. I mean, him on that lizard and both of us there. I wonder if sleep would work on the spider. And then Sabine. He's using the throwing sickle. It's been a while since I played this. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so just gonna have her use the throwing sickle there. How about on the game wizard? And then Selena is just going to fire arrows at the lizard. Failed. Oh, it can't even hurt us. Can't hurt me anyway. Boom. Okay. That sleep spell was a waste. You got a ration. Mm. You got plenty of doors and stuff. Just gonna go check down the corridor first. Goes around and around. So it does. Okay, so we've got one central room, looks like. And let's this two halves. And then we've got this tunnel up as well from the other door we came through. Okay. Pretty interesting. I wonder what lurks within these doors here. More stuff. Trap has been found and disarmed. Unable. So I'm going to use a lockpick then. The lockpick breaks. Okay. I don't want to be wasting lockpicks. Let's try the other side. Although you never know. There might be... That would be interesting if there was a secret wall inside as well. Door there. Okay. Let's say she's not too good with lockpicking. Oh, she opened it. We're still in the corridor. Is this where Abbott goes in? Oh. That's interesting. Is that the door hanging open? Wait. I thought we just turned to the left. Okay, that's a little disorienting. My back out. I'm back out. So where did the door go? It's still there. just disorienting the way, I guess, the door hanging open. But then we went through it, so I don't know. Let's just go down. Suddenly, a wall opens up next to you, and two huge lizards leap at you. In the shadows behind the lizards, you see two thieves. They draw their weapons and shout, "Kill!" to the lizards.
Wow.
Okay, we got two bandits and two cave lizards. They're obviously going to be attacking us at range while the lizards fight us. Hopefully we'll take care of these guys quickly. As for the people there, now is a good time to use magic. Rockfall. Oh, on one monster? I wanted to hit that row of people. Although maybe I should wait to see if they move forward. Focus our attention on this guy here. See if they move forward. Or what they do. At least 2 points on that. Lizard's attacking. Well, Nelvin actually did some damage there. Okay, they are moving up. Kind of useless over here right now. And what does Blink do again? Kind of wondering, but I think I'm going to use second, if I could find Blink. This would be an alchemy. Oh, I think Blink is jump. Teleports the group in the direction they're looking. Or maybe just move. Moves a group member to a new position in the battle. That's gonna be helpful. I think it's move. Or jump. I don't know. That's the problem. I got this list of spells, and the words are not always the same, because I think this originally came from the German version, and they translated into English, and then, you know, the developers made their own translation, and the words are not completely the same. So I'm gonna do this magical shield for us. So I have something to do. And yeah, this guy moves, so Sabine attack there. Yeah, we're all gonna keep attacking this guy. Except for these two. And me. Oh wow, he didn't have a lot of hit points at all. Less than 10, that's for sure. I think we were meant to do this a lot earlier. I don't think we even need to move for this bandit. And yeah, our magical shield worked. Can't click on this or anything or get info. No, it's just graphical. Display purposes. He can't even hurt us, so I'm just gonna... We were meant to do this a lot earlier. Like, not with a full party, especially like this. Because these guys are no match for us. 15 points. Yeah, that takes care of that. But maybe we can, sell these leathers. I've pretty much... I'm gonna leave these. Pretty much exhausted all the options up top. Maybe when we get back to Burnville, things will be, you know, opened up again as far as... stuff. Like, we can sell things. They might have more things for us to buy or whatever. Alright, this is probably gonna be the toughest thing. Trap has been discovered, disarmed, and opened. Okay, it wasn't hard at all. Oh, we got a door key. Door key 1 or I? Roman numeral 1 or I? Not sure. And there's no gold anything. That's interesting. Oh, we can't. I'm trying to, like, run into walls and see. Same. So that key might be for this, then. If we turn to the left and start scraping along the wall, though, just in case. Whoops. Okay, we came all the way out. So sure we are where we think we are, and yes, we are. I wonder what's down the other hallway, though. Let's try this way, but it's always so janky. Like, if I could figure out how to get acceleration going on this emulator, it would be a lot easier. Because I've seen other people play this on an emulated Amiga, or, well, not on an accelerated Amiga, or whether it be virtual or actual Amiga. I guess you have to discover and disarm the trap every time. But it runs a lot smoother than what you see when I turn around and move forward and stuff. Let's use the door key 1. This item doesn't open the door. Wow. Shall we try to open the door a little bit more? I could try another lockpick, but that might break as well. So let me just leave this for now. Maybe behind whatever we use to unlock, whatever that key is for, it'll open it up and we'll find another key. That's why I'm just gonna come back to this. I mean, like it or not, I'll eventually come back to it, you know, especially when if I level her up a bit and put a bunch more in the lockpick. If we have to wait for that, then that's fine. But we have yet to see what's down this corridor. So let's check it out. Let's throw a save in here. Trap discovered. Disarm the trap. Unable to pick the lock. Unable. Try the key. Door unlocked. It's a button. Oh, maybe the button unlocks the door. I see it flashing over there. Press me! Alright, so... boop! The button's been depressed. Now let's go check that door. I can't think what else it might have changed. Anything. Oh, I think it opened this. It was not there. Well, it was standing here. Let me try this anyway. Who knows? Maybe it does both. She's not good enough at picking this lock. But we still might find a key. don't want to talk to the door. So now this was not there, and there's a spider on the wall. Those ones on the wall don't attack. This is our way back, but there's a room or something here. And there's a door here as well. Should I check out the door? This is not even a locked door. Wait, where are we? Oh, we're through here. There's a guy at the end, though. Isn't there? Hi. Are you the friendly kind, or do you attack? Okay, you don't attack. I didn't mean to come in this area, but once I did, I saw him, and I just wanted to see what he was about. He's one of the ones you talk to. He's a, like, a couple lines of dialogue that you can't, like, interact with. Okay, so we're here, we're moving ahead. Oh! Monster! Coming from which way? I do not know. Another poison spider and another cave lizard. I'm just gonna do the same. Attacking. Just attacking. Selena actually done 1 point of damage. I'm not sure if anyone got poison there. Nelvin doing 7. Agile 11. Goodbye, spider! Should be dead shortly. You cannot harm us, lizard. We'll get back here. Sure, their attacks didn't break. His did. You're... That's Valden. Mm. Valden's is not as good as fighter as the other mean Agilar. At least I don't think he is. 12 experience, 1 ration. And now we were turning in the middle of that. Into this room, and is there anything else in here? What are we at? What's there? Trash pile. I didn't see it. Oh, that? Those rocks? Oh, it is just rocks. Oh, he is poisoned. Okay, I need to heal him. Or remove his poison, rather. Oh, that means her... Because I cast a spell for a magic. That's why it's blinking. I'm like, what is wrong? I have the magical shield up that Citrine cast. I don't think I've ever gone into inventory and noticed it blinking like this, though. So if I had also cast a magic weapon, both would be blinking. That's pretty neat, though. Just so you have an extra indicator of what's currently running. I mean, that's a flint and iron. I mean, Nelvin uses this... Yeah, we both have these sickles, so we don't have a need for really sling stones at all. I'm not sure we could even sell them, and if we could, it's like one gold each or something. I don't think they even buy them from you at all. So, Sabine needs to heal Vald in here. Can she? Oh, we remove poison, huh? Always look right at things and don't see them. Oop. Now, poison, I'm not completely sure if your hit points go down or it affects your stats, your stamina. I don't see anything indicating. Alright. So, I'm not going to even check for secret walls. I mean, unless there could be something in there. I don't think there is. I mean, that would be this corner, right? Where we find the stuff, the... I'll just bump into there and see if there's anything special. Hidden walls? No. You can't even, because it stops you when you move forward. Yeah, never mind. Never mind. So now we go... Yeah, that's the way we came, so we're going forward. Anything to attack us in here? It's a bigger area than I thought it would be. Oh, we have one of those pools. Now that's what I was talking about, that can increase your attributes past the limit. Because they're, like, magical. Like, I'm sure the potions are magical, but they're magical. They're mystical and magical. So just see if there might be anything else in here. And no, it's just the pool. So this is... That's the Test of Thieves. Interesting. So you toss a coin in there, I think. But, right now, I don't think we have any coins. We use them in the cities. Sabine's diary. Yeah, we don't have anything like that. I mean, I'll take a look at it. We're right here. Oh. What happens? The well only contains a little water. An open wooden box floats on the surface. In it, there is something which looks like a key, but unfortunately, the box is out of reach. I think I know what we're doing. This is not a wishing well. I assumed it was. I know what we're doing with this. Up in Spannenberg, I believe it is. Or maybe it's in the player house where we start. The main characters, well, technically grandfather's house, but in my case it would be grandmother because it's the character that we cannot import from Amberstar. There's like a little like array of books. I think it is in the healers. And you find a scroll which tells the story of a crow who wanted to get a drink of water down, like, you know, a well or something like that. But the level of the water was too low. So I'm seeing who can carry the most of these. In my case, it would be me, but you need slots. These things might stack, though. I don't have anything in there. I guess Val didn't pick them up. Well, he can take them all. Okay. Go Valdi. Valdi Voldemort. But anyway, he threw stones into the water to raise the level of water, and there was a crow that did that. So that the crow could get, you know, a drink. And now we want to get this key. So I'm wondering, mechanically, how do we do this? I just drop them? Or do I use them? Probably it's a use, I think. You don't have enough rocks to raise the water level high enough to reach the box. You estimate that probably 150 rocks are needed. Does he still have them, or are they dropped in? Okay.